hedgehog. Starting to come out, so we're doing a little pest control. I'm also getting in some practice for hunting season. We've killed around four so far. We've hit others, but we've killed four. Sam's been doing an excellent job on the camera, capturing the kill shots. Hopefully we can kill a few more.
All right, we're at 44 yards. Heard a thump.
Alright, just found the squirrel. It's a nice fat one. It was a one-shot kill.
Is that through the head?
Missed.
Smoked him.
Oh, he's rolling. Keep it in the camera.
Another fat one.
It's huge.
Didn't hear a pop.
Did you see it?
Yep.
Do it again.
I think I nicked his hand. What the heck?
Let's go check its bone.
Headshot. Did you get that?
Yeah. Tiny.
It's a little guy. Here's number four. Squirrel number five. Mm-hmm. Almost made it into its hole. Another perfect headshot with the Benjamin Marauder 22. Let's see if we can shoot some more. I might have hit low. He could have got away. Okay, squirrel number 6 appears to have gotten away.
Yep.
Okay, here's squirrel number 7. Hit him right in the head. Okay, so we just got one more. I put 2 pellets in him, and he fell downhill quite a ways. So that's ground squirrel number 8, and I think we're gonna stop there. That's gonna be it for today. Special thanks to Sam for lending his services to film some of the kill shots. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a like. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. You're watching 4600 Outdoors, and we will see you next time.